Hello, how are you doing? It's really hot here. So in today's video, I'm gonna do on how I will bath a horse. Just bear with. There you go. So this is how I bath a horse. It's not how to bath a horse. It's how me baths a horse. And the main reason I'm doing this, so this is Dylan. And the major reason I'm doing it this way is because I very, 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 very rarely bath a horse. I think Chief 16 has probably had two baths in his entire life. And that is because I have a thing about hose pipes and cold water and cold, like snowballs and things like that. If anybody were to put a hose on me, if it wasn't going on for 40 degrees like it is today, I would be absolutely... I'd be plotting revenge, put it that way. So this is how I do it. I have a bucket of water. This is cold water because it's such a hot day. Usually I'd boil a kettle. We haven't got hot water here on tap. So usually I'd boil the kettle. I can literally bath a horse in two buckets full of water. I've got some horsey shampoo, which is brilliant. It's been around for years. Been around nearly as long as me. It's that old. So I've put some in the bucket. Also, because he's got such a big, thick mane, I'm going to put some on his mane. And then we're just going to sponge the water in and soap him up. So I did Chief and Coco yesterday. Dylan today. Hello. The only reason I'm bathing him and using soap rather than just hosing him is because I've been just hosing every day. But I thought you could just do the freshen up all of them. Dylan's got the most hair. Right, so I'm going to try and put this phone somewhere and just video it from afar. Excuse my legs. So he's more or less wet all over now and a little bit soapy. Yeah, another bucket of water. And put some more soap in it and go over him again. No, I'm not. I'm gonna comb his mane and tail through, get the knots out. His tail out and brushed his mane out, looked very good, but still got soap in, so we're gonna have to de-soap him and his feathers, brush his feathers out. Oh, in fact, I'll do that now. I'll do that first and then de-soap him. And I've been thinking, do I put the hose pipe on him, because he's used to having the hose pipe on him? His mum puts the hose pipe on him even when I sit there like cringing. And I know it's me, I just don't like cold water. Shall I do the hose pipe? Ooh, I might have to do an eeny meeny meeny miny. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We'll see. Did you notice? There you are. Did you notice that I'm 10 pence too short on my hose pipe for the rinsing his Dylan's tail off? So I filled a bucket and I'm gonna just pour water over it. It's just easier. In case anybody's bothered, this is what I've used today. I've used Gallop by Carday and Martin. Forgot they've been around for centuries. Does it say 1765? Back when I was a lad. And I've used this herbal essence repair, which is just a mixture of the ends of shampoo and the ends of conditioner that I had at home. Clean and all cool. Job's a good one. All right, if you liked this video, please like it. Even if you didn't like the video, please like it. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, bye. Bye.